This is our mother DNA. The full form of DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid. This was first discovered by Watson and Crick. Deoxyribonucleic acid is a molecule that contains the instructions that contains the molecules and organisms that need to develop and reproduce. The instructions are passed from parent to their children. DNA is made up of molecules.